murals, all thanks to Artworks. WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters takes us to this year's kickoff event to see what's in the works.
Today, we celebrate and kick off Artworks' 18th annual Summer Youth Employment Program in the city of Cincinnati.
This is just part of the team of 115 youth apprenticed artists who will be putting up new murals around Cincinnati. This summer, they'll add 10 new murals to the dozens that have already been put up as part of the Artworks program over the last few years. This wall and over the Rhine will be transformed into this over the next few months.
More likely, if you see this scaffolding against a building in one of the great neighborhoods of the city of Cincinnati, it is because there's a mural that's going to be painted on the side of that building. That is fantastic.
Cincinnati Mayor Mark Mallory singing the praises of the mural project, which he says helps to reduce crime and boost community pride. This program's been such a success, Tamara Harkavy with Artworks has been asked to travel to other cities to try to get similar programs off the ground.
It works on so many levels. The murals and the public art that we are producing work on so many levels, from employing artists and teenagers and community engagement to actually changing the face of a city, of our city, of different communities.
We'll be tracking this year's project and posting updates on WLWT.com. Andrew Setters.